Someone help me!
I'm coming in whether you like it or not, Chelsea.
Fucker! Guys! Guys!
Just calm down.
Oh my god! He's going to kill me! Help!
What was that?
Run! Run!
What's going on?
Yeah?
Ah!
Oh my god!
Come on!
Run!
Hurry up!
Go, go, go! He's gonna break the door down!
No, he's not. Just calm down.
I don't hear anything.
Ah! Oh my god! Get back!
Oh my god!
Believe me now, Jade!
They left.
It's from the killer.
What does it say?
She's going to fall?
What's that supposed to mean?
I don't know.
But I thought we already took a left.
No, it was a right.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Okay, well, are you positive?
Yes, I'm fucking positive, Alec. I just want to get out of these mines.
But I also thought we took a left.
No, I specifically remember taking a right.
Okay, fucking stop. We obviously don't know where the hell we are.
We don't, but the killer knows every inch of these mines. It scares me.
We'll be fine, Naomi.
I hope so. I just wish Madison was here.
She's fine. The last time I saw her was in one piece and running away from the killer's direction.
That's good.
Alright guys, so which way are we gonna take?
Right!
I say left.
Anne, seriously?
I'm sorry, but this is what I think we should do.
Scarlett, what do you think?
Don't ask me!
Okay, enough! We'll just take a left.
Thank you.
Alright, come on guys.
Get on!
Are you forgetting what happened to me? I fucking fell down that thing!
Well, this is a different one, Scarlet. Come on, we have to try. We've been in these mines for hours, and this is our last resort.
Ugh, I hate it when you're right.
Please don't kill us. Please don't kill us. Please don't kill us.
Anne, not helping.
Sorry.
Oh my god! It worked!
Oh, finally!
Alright, come on, guys. Naomi, come on! What are you waiting for?
Ah! Emmett!
Oh my god!
Guys, run! Run!
Okay, that is fucking it. I am not staying here anymore.
We can't leave!
We're sitting ducks at this point. What else are we supposed to do?
She has a point.
Obviously I have a point. I almost didn't have a fucking beating heart a few minutes ago, thanks to you guys.
Chelsea, I'm sorry.
Just save it, Jade.
Oh, like you have room to talk. You fucking pushed me down with the killer right behind us. Just like you, Jade was looking out for herself.
Oh my god, how many times are you going to bring this up? Yes, I pushed you on the ground while the killer was behind us!
You always really were a two-faced bitch, weren't you, Chelsea?
Adriana, seriously? I would always...
Guys?
What? What is it?
Okay, what is this supposed to mean?
I don't know. Wait, where's Madison?
She...
Oh my god! That's her in the crate! She's reaching her final destination. Oh my god, she's going to fall off the mountain!
Oh my god, come on!
Why are you stopping? Do you need a breath?
Yeah, come on! We're almost at the lodge!
Guys?
What is it? Oh my god!
Guys, what do?
Just calm down.
I'm calm.
Okay,
just please get me off of this thing!
Yes, Alec, please do something!
Okay, let's see. There has to be some sort of button or something.
Alec, hurry up, please.
I'm going as fast as I can!
Well, go faster!
Okay!
What should we do?
Just head back to the lodge and see if anyone else is there.
Okay, what do you want us to do if we find some of the others in there?
Just bring them back over here, and if we're not here, we're most likely heading back to the lodge.
Okay, come on, Anne.
So, do you know what you're doing down there?
Totally!
I'm so fucked.
No, you're not. I'm not losing you again, Naomi.
Okay, does anybody have any idea where we are?
I think so.
Oh, you think so? This is going so fucking great.
Guys, please, just stop. Madison is about to fall off of a fucking mountain.
Okay, I think it's just up there.
Are you sure?
I already said I think.
We're running out of time.
Don't you think we know that?
What was that?
Run!
Oh my god!
Oh fuck!
Oh my god! Madison? Madison! Are you in there? Hello? Yes, I'm in here! Please, help me! Oh my god! I'm coming!
Don't worry. That was just a scare. The fall is going to be what kills you, Madison.
Let me out, you psychopath!
We all go a little mad sometimes, Madison.
Oh my god!
Guys, are you there?
Fuck, they're not here!
Jesus, where the hell is everyone?
I don't know, but the helicopter should be here soon.
Really? How much longer?
3 hours?
Okay. That's good, right?
I mean, I guess, but where the fuck is everyone? Are they dead?
Don't say that, Anne.
Then where are they, Scarlet? Because I'm scared. God, I'm really scared.
Anne, hey. We'll get through this.
How?
Remember when you said you'd die for me? I'm willing to do the same for you, Anne.
If I do die, Scarlet, just know I really love you and I wouldn't trade you for the world.
I love you more, Anne. Let's go back and check on Naomi and Alec.
All right. Hopefully he's gotten her out of that bear trap.
Yeah, hopefully.
Chelsea? Oh my god! You guys are alive!
Oh my god, it's so great to see you! Where is everyone?
Shit, yeah. We all literally just got split up because the killer ambushed us.
Okay, but who is us?
Me, Adriana, Jade, Aria, and Cecilia.
Wait, so Madison didn't come back to the lodge after I fell into the mines?
Oh, fuck!
What? What's wrong?
She's going to fall off the mountain!
Chelsea, what the fuck are you talking about?
Madison! She's in a crate and she's about to fall off the mountain!
Oh my god!
We have to go now! Come on!
Alec, come on! You can figure this out!
I'm really trying here, Naomi!
Alec, listen to me, okay? I trust you.
Okay, I have a plan. I'm gonna hit this button, and as soon as I do, you need to step off of the bear trap. Got it?
Got it.
Alright, you ready? 3, 2, 1!
You saved me.
I'll always save you.
Come on, we should go back to the lodge now.
Yeah, you're right.
Hello? Guys?
Is anyone here?
She's going to fall?
Are they talking about when we fell down with the fire tower?
I don't think so. It says she, meaning one person.
Hello?
Aria!
Oh my god, you're alive.
Yeah, I am.
It's good to see you, Aria. But have you seen this? It's a note that says she's going to fall.
No.
What? What's the matter?
I honestly think it's talking about us, Naomi.
Guys?
God!
You're supposed to be dead.
Just leave us alone!
I could, but I have a better
idea. Go!
Hurry! Upstairs!
Oh my god!
Get in!
Lock the fucking door!
Just leave us alone!
I will for now. This is getting fun scaring you guys. Well, if I wanted to come in, just break the door down.
You fucking psychopath!
Oh, Naomi. Since you fell down with the fire tower, I only thought it was fair that Madison would fall off the mountain.
What?
She's going to fall.
Oh my god.
Just calm down.
Calm down? My sister is about to die.
Wait, they're leaving.
Then come on. We need to find my sister now.
Just wait a little bit longer. They could be trying to ambush us.
We don't have any time to waste, Alec.
She's right there, Alec. Let's just fucking run out of here.
All right.